Hey everyone, David Bumble here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to unbrick a phone that you've bricked. In this video, we're specifically looking at how to unbrick a OnePlus 7 or OnePlus 7T. This is obviously something that can be very frustrating. You may have been trying to root your phone and then suddenly you brick it. Hopefully this video will save you a lot of time and frustration and show you how to unbrick a phone that you've bricked. Now for this video, I haven't got a physical phone with me that's been bricked, but my team have bricked multiple phones when creating this video and other videos, specifically the video below where I show you how to root a 7 Plus T. The steps that I show you here have worked for phones that we've bricked. Please note that in our testing, we found that the MSN download tool doesn't work well with AMD processors. So you probably want to use an Intel processor. We also don't recommend that you do this using a VM. You need to use a bare metal installation. So ideally, Intel CPU, bare metal installation of Windows, no VM, don't use AMD. You may actually find that it works for you, but in our tests, we had problems with the MSN download tool on AMD processors and lots of issues trying to do this with a VM. Now, another warning, installing the Qualcomm driver for a bricked phone on Windows can be very tricky. This is why in my previous video, which I've linked below, where I show you how to root a phone, I recommend that you install the Qualcomm driver before you go through the rest of the process. If you've done that already, you can skip ahead to the MSN tool part of the video. If you haven't installed the Qualcomm driver, then this is what you need to do. Now, to make the process of getting the phone to flash into EDL mode a lot easier, my team bought a EDL deep flash 2-in-1 cable from Amazon. Use the link below if you want to buy that cable. Step one. Connect your phone to your computer using a USB-C or EDL deep flash cable. Step two, to boot into EDL mode, power off your phone by holding the power button and the volume up and volume down button at the same time. As soon as the phone is powered off, release the on power button whilst holding the volume up and volume down buttons at the same time. If you're using the EDL deep flash cable, press the volume up and volume down buttons at the same time and press the button on the EDL deep flash cable. If you haven't installed the Qualcomm driver on Windows yet, you need to do that now. Step 3. Once you've booted into EDL, run Windows Update. Step 4. Under Advanced Options and Optional Features, check for driver updates. Step 5. Click on the driver updates and check the box to install the Qualcomm driver. Download and install it. Step 6, download the MSM tool from the OnePlus community server website to unbrick your phone. Step 7, click on the Unbrick Tools section on the OnePlus community server website. Step 8, choose your phone model and the region you're in. For example, if you're using a European OnePlus 7, click on OnePlus 7 and then go to EU_GM57BA. Step 9, download the version you need. Extract the MSN tool from the downloaded file and run the MSN download tool.exe file. Step 10, allow the program to run. Step 11, connect the bricked phone to your computer again. Step 12, boot into EDL mode again by following the steps in step 2. Step 13, as soon as the phone is picked up by the MSN tool, click on start and let the flashing process complete. Step 14, once the phone restarts, it should be reset to Android Pie 9.5.6. You can do the initial setup and your phone should be fully functional as it was before. Okay, so that's it for today's tutorial. If there are any other phones that you want me to show you how to unbrick, please put those in the comments below. I'm hoping that this tutorial helped you.